What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about performing a Windows Operating System Edition upgrade using SCCM. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is open up your Microsoft Configuration Manager console, and you need to be inside the Assets and Compliance section. And within here, we're going to open up and locate the compliance settings. So open that up. And then we need to locate Windows 10 Edition Upgrade. We're going to right-click on that node, and we're going to click on Create Edition Upgrade Policy. Creating a policy. So click on that. You're going to get this nice little wizard, provided a name. I am going to upgrade all my Windows 10 Pro machines to Enterprise. Now, specify the type of edition upgrade that you want to create. I'm going to leave it as the default edition upgrade for devices managed with the Configuration Manager client. Then on the drop-down menu, pick which flavor you want to upgrade. Like I said, I'm upgrading my Windows 10 Pro to Windows 10 Edition. So I'm going to select that and then enter your product key. Click next, a nice little summary, click next, and you're done. We're going to close it. Now we're going to right click on our policy and go to properties. Now, one thing about this policy is that you cannot change the upgrade device edition. It's grayed out, and you can't change the license. So that basically means you have to create another policy if you're doing another upgrade. Now let's close this. Let's right click on it and let's click on deploy. And from the deploy section, we're going to click on browse. And I'm going to click on the drop-down menu that says user collections, and I'm going to pick device collections and pick your collection and click OK. And then you're able to specify the schedule. I'm going to leave everything as the default and then click OK. I don't really have any Windows 10 Pro machines in my network. Well, inside my lab, I have a lot of Windows 10 Enterprise. But the way that you check is like this. So for my Windows 11 machine, I'm just showing you guys how it's supposed to look. But again, I don't have any Windows 10 Pro machines within my lab. But if you open up the Configuration Manager properties and you go inside the Configuration tab, you should see the new policy that we just created here. Now, another way to check within your SCCM console is if you go inside the Monitor tab, go to Deployments, locate your deployment, double click on it, and you should see, depending on the collection that you have, you should see what's compliant, what's error, what's not compliant, and unknown. This is where you can check your status of the deployment. Now, so you're probably asking yourself, how about Windows 11? I'm running SCCM 2303. The upgrade edition for Windows 11 hasn't been released. It's only been seen in the technical preview 2307 and up. Once Windows 11 shows up within the public and we upgrade to whatever version it's going to come up, it's the same process of creating a policy and just make sure that on the drop-down menu, device editions, you're just going to pick Windows 11. But for now, if you have this version that I'm running right now, which is 2303, you only have the option to upgrade to Windows 10 Enterprise or whatever flavor you want. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.